Greetings, Lord Vader.
Step aside. I wish to speak to the Emperor.
Sorry, sir. The Emperor specifically said to only allow the Skywalkers into the throne room. I've never heard of them, but they must be around here somewhere.
I'd forgotten we increased security down here. Yet another of these battles. Where did that other trooper get to?
Huh? What was that?
Know your father can never be turned from the dark side. So will it be with you.
You're wrong.
It was I who allowed the Alliance to know the location of the shield generator. It is quite safe from your pitiful little band.
All groups assume attack coordinates. It's a trap!
Witness the firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station. Fire at will, Commander.
That thing's operational.
Good. I can feel your anger. Strike me down with all of your hatred, and your journey towards the dark side will be complete. Lose your aggressive feelings, boy. The hate blow.
You couldn't bring yourself to...
Yes. Yes.
I feel the good in you, the conflict.
There is no conflict.
Yuck. Yes, yes.
give yourself to the dark side. It is the only way to save your friends, to save your sister. Yes, your thoughts have betrayed you. Enjoy the darkness, do we, son? Show yourself, son, or else I have you now.
Jedi, like my father before me.
So be it, Jedi.
Expected nothing more from the pathetic Skywalkers.
It's over. You have lost.
We shall see.
Enough. I am tired of your insolence. Guards, destroy these treasonous cowards.
stop this petulant behavior, you are beaten. Your feeble skills are no match for the power of the Dark Shade.
Help me take this mask off.
Tell your sister. You were right.
I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
We're on our way.
Sure, Luke wasn't on that thing when it blew.
He wasn't. I can feel it.
All right. I understand. I won't get in the way.
It's not like that at all. He's my brother.